Morning, everyone. I'm Scott Michlin. It's Thursday, June the 6th, and good morning from the visual radio studios of KSJE right here at San Juan College. Here's what's coming up this morning. In the weather, back to our sunny and mild pattern of weather for the next several days. Take a look. Mostly sunny skies today with a high of 85, 87 tomorrow, 84 on Saturday, and 83 on Sunday. Maybe a chance of a shower on Monday. Still a high of 81, back into the mid-80s on Tuesday. And as you can see, we're in the 80s for the next several days. On the radio, here's what's coming up this morning. Beginning at 8 o'clock, after the news on the Scott Michlin Morning Program, my guest, Farmington Mayor Nate Duckett, is going to be here. Also, City Councilor Sean Scherer will be talking about the city of Farmington. The budget season is upon us, and the city is having to make some tough choices when it comes to budgeting. We'll talk about revenues and expenses and much more coming up this morning at 8:10 right here on KSJE. We hope you'll join us. And of course, you can join us by listening at 90.9 FM or streaming at KSJE.com or watch the visual radio program on a screen on the KSJE Facebook page or YouTube channels live at 8:10 a.m. this morning. Later on this hour, we'll check in with Jason Kelcote from Citizens Trust and Investment Corporation. He will be here talking about the economy, what's been going on with the markets this week, those tariffs proposed for Mexico by President Trump, and much more. That's coming up this morning at 8:55 right here on KSJE. Mick Hess will be along roving with the arts at 9 o'clock after the news. Mick is playing more Bach cantatas for us on this Thursday. Today it's Bach cantata number 73 and 74 on the radio at 9:06 this morning. Don't forget, connect with us on social media. You can like our Facebook page and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Follow us on Twitter, of course, and check out the brand new KSJE page on Instagram. We hope you will take advantage of those resources as well. I'm Scott Michlin. Thanks so much for joining me this morning. I will see you right here on the radio.